We compete in AIAA's Design Build Fly competition. So it's an international competition. This year, 97 teams from around the world competed, and we were able to finish 26th. It's the best finish in UT history and also makes us SEC champions. So this year, we had to fly three flight missions plus a ground mission. Two of the flight missions had different payloads. We also had to meet a 25-foot takeoff requirement for all flight missions. So we started off with a clean sheet design. We had a MATLAB program that took in different design parameters and gave us how we might score. We built a first airplane based off of that, and then we learned a bunch of stuff from it. Mainly, we needed to reduce weight, and we had to increase wing area. We built another airplane. We maidened it the day before we left for the competition. Then we packed it up and went to Wichita, Kansas. We drove 13 and a half hours, and we were the first team to crash. So we faced 40-mile-an-hour winds for the first 2 days of competition, but we bounced back. We rebuilt our airplane in those 2 days, and then we came back on the last day of competition with good weather, and we were able to fly the first mission and complete the ground mission to finish 26th. So we were really proud to have endured a crash and bad weather, but we made it to Kansas, and we got the best finish in UT history. Senior design is the first time where you experience a project like this where you can't see the whole picture all the time. You have to trust your team members, and you've got to know that this guy has our back because he's watching out for these things I may not know about or may not be capable of handling myself. So being able to work in a large team on a long-term project and have that trust when you don't see the whole picture all the time, that's the biggest takeaway, and it's something that I think everyone builds and learns along the way of senior design.